Like springtime, didn't it? Our next performer is...